Today's video is going to be a skin prep video. In this video, I'm showing and sharing with you how I prep my skin for applying makeup that lasts me for hours. In this video, I'm going to share products that I have found to use to get me long-lasting, sweat-proof makeup. These are products that works for my oily to combination skin. So if you're someone that has an oily skin like I do, and you're looking for the most affordable product to get you a smooth base for applying your makeup, then this is the video you should watch. I've heard it before, and I'm going to say it again, that skin prep is very important when it comes to applying your makeup, because it gives your makeup a very smooth base to apply on, and your makeup just ends up looking so much better. First thing that you want to do for applying your makeup is to cleanse your skin. If you're not an oily skin person like I am, then you want to buy products that are suited for your skin type. You have to ask yourself this question: is this meant for me? Will it suit my skin type? Will it suit my actual condition? You don't want to buy things that people are buying, just because people are buying. So the cleanser that I make use of is the CeraVe Foaming Facial Cleanser. It's for normal to oily skin, and it cleanses and removes oil without disrupting the protective skin. It contains essential ceramide, niacinamide, and hyaluronic acid. I like this foaming cleanser because it has this foaming action that gently refreshes my skin, does not clog my pores. So if you're following my vlogs, you have seen this product in there. So I purchased the Dr. Rachel Niacinamide Whitening Face Wash. Although when I first purchased it, I was not so sure about it, but I have been using it for about a month now, and trust me, it does wonders. I've also tried to use it to clean my makeup, and it took out my makeup in just one face wash. I'm like, wow. It minimizes my pores and corrects uneven skin tone. It cleanses and purifies my skin to remove dirt, oil, and just gently exfoliates my skin to soften it. Once I'm done cleansing my face, which I have done, I just got out of the shower. I haven't done anything on my face. My face is still like very, very bare. So I have used my face wash this morning. After I use my face wash, I go in with my Dr. Rachel toner. So this is the Dr. Rachel Vitamin C Brightening and Anti-Aging Essence Toner. It contains niacinamide as well. It helps cleanse and minimize my pores to protect my skin from antioxidants and free radicals that can help areas of my skin that may be affected by sunburn. So after going in with my toner, as well as the other products I'll be applying in this video, you want to wait for a couple of seconds or minutes to let it sink into your skin, and so that you won't be clogging up your skin back to back with different products. So I'm applying my toner right now. I'm going to give like 2 minutes to just let it soak into my skin. So now that 2 minutes is up, I'm going in with my Dr. Rachel serum. So this is the Dr. Rachel Vitamin C Face Serum. It contains hyaluronic acid, and it helps to brighten, firming, repair, and protect my skin. It helps fade sunspots and discoloration, and refines my skin texture. It reduces wrinkles formation and minimizes existing wrinkles, and also helps prevent sun damage on my skin. I must confess, for now, I haven't used an eye cream or eye serum before. So when I got onto this guy, I was so excited to see if it actually works. It helps to give my eye 24 hours hydration. Also contains hyaluronic acid and collagen to brighten my dark circles, and reduces the appearance of wrinkles as well. For this, when I'm not applying makeup, I go in with the Vitamin C Face Serum, and this has a lot of reviews here on YouTube, so you can go check it out. But this guy leaves an oily finish on my skin, which I don't really like. So when I'm going in with makeup, I tend to stay away from this guy because I don't get that hydration that I want to get when I'm applying makeup. So instead, I go in with this simple hydrating light moisturizer. It is very fast absorbing, as you can tell. It contains vitamin B5 and E. It contains niacinamide as well. It's for all skin types, guys. For all skin types, whether you're oily, combination, or dry skin, it works well for all skin types. You can apply it whether you're going in with makeup or you're not going with makeup. For someone that has sensitive skin like I do, I have never gotten any form of reaction or burning from it, and it just leaves my face hydrated and not so glossy and oily. Because when I get on this guy, after like 2 hours, face gets too oily, and I have an oily skin on a normal day, so you naturally will not want to gravitate towards having an oily finish on your face before even going with your makeup. So with this guy, I have seen that it gives me the perfect base. My face is not so oily, but it still looks very hydrated and it's not looking matte. So after this, I'm just going to apply my primer. This is the CPD Bang Whip Hydro Primer. So while I wait for my primer to settle into my skin, this is my skin prep. My skin is looking hydrated. It's having this natural glow that I love to have. So once I'm done with this face, so I go with my foundation, my concealer, and all that good stuff. So I'll be right back. So hey guys, this is what we're able to create with the amazing skin prep that we just did. I'm not looking amazing. So if you're curious as to how I got this makeup look, then do click on this video right here and I'll see you in that video where I explain to you step by step how I was able to create this long lasting stress proof makeup for oily skin types. Click on this video right here and I'll see you guys in that very video.